I saw something unusual during the pregame skate. Comment on this.
Well, I don't think this was choreographed like what we just saw here, Doc, but Alexander Ovechkin tried to agitate Marc-Andre Fleury. And look, he came all the way over. Now watch this. Fleury, that's no love tap. I mean, he's trying to send a message as well. So again, the gamesmanship before the actual big game. Gotta love it, Doc, because once you play against each other a couple of times, and those guys know each other for a long time from their days in Pittsburgh, Fleury, and of course, Ovechkin in Washington. No love lost there. A lot of fun. Keep an eye on those two here tonight.